When I first became associated with the Stones, I would say it was after the point where Brian had started to leave. I mean, because his exit was a very slow one. It was a slow lengthening and increasing difference in musical direction and various other problems. Even from Beggar's Banquet, on which Brian appears on some tracks in various forms, playing flutes on one track and percussion on another and sitar on another, but it did take place over a period of time, and near the last stages of it, there was perhaps a disinterest on Brian's part out of frustration, maybe. And so his appearances at the sessions were less and less frequent. And so it required a lot from Keith, because Brian hadn't left officially, so they couldn't get someone else, and yet Brian couldn't be counted on to be there.
Thank you.